What's good, family? 93 Sports News, back with another video. Development store, I put this link in the description box. Six-man Lou Williams of the Los Angeles Lakers has been dealt to the Houston Rockets for Corey Brewer and a future first-round pick. So, first day on the job for Magic Johnson as vice president. It's already making moves already. Let me know what y'all think about this in the comment section. 93 Sports News, holla at y'all in a minute. Peace out.